Welcome back to Lords of Xulima, with my measly 4 days of food. Well, even at 6, I think I'd be kind of worried. Alright, sure. A little fine like that's not really gonna upset me too much. Mariotums. There is the chance of getting one of those fangs. And one I'm okay with. It's if it ever throws two at me that I'm going to be really worried. And hey, I got lucky! Woo! Yeah, the envenomed strike of Gollan is just amazing. It really is. I mean, I quickly stacked up like 30 or 40 little things on poison counters on him, and oh, look at you. Again. No fang that time. And I... do I have a place for... oh, no. Not enough power points. 76? Yes. Balanced. Can I get in a position to... rest? Doesn't say there's a penalty. I'll do it. Then take care of you. Ah, dimensional portal. Good, good. That's exactly what I wanted to find, actually. Oh, boy. It's amazing that I went in the right direction. Let's kill the little guys. Nice and easy. And 400 experience just for finding the portal? Sure. Ooh. Really? I thought I was gonna get shinies. I'm a little bit disappointed, I'm not gonna lie. At least now I have an easier way to get here after a food run. Because this place is kind of draining the crap out of my food. You can sit there and watch it tick down. Oi. Got another one of those things that the quest wants me. How many do I have and how many does it want me to get? Oh, I didn't sell that, did I? Oops. Oh no, it's in this tab. I have 3. How many does it want? Four. Maybe. Good. I'm really not afraid of them. Now, what's over here? Just to make sure. I'm getting a lot of money, aren't I? I'm up to 28,000, and I've been spending it like crazy on skill points. A mushroom. This is going to be a lot of work involved once I actually get to the point where I actually start collecting these. Let's not do that right now. How many enemies do I have? A great number. Now, unless I encounter the dude with the helmet, I don't see this as being a real significant problem. Is it mushrooms? Really? Wow, it's dark here. You know, when you first start playing the game, you go, ah, torches, they're not that necessary. Then later it's like, oh my. And at this point, I remember all the difficulty I had killing all the ones in the meadow. I kept calling it the forest, too. It's not a forest, it's a meadow. Oh, another imp. Now, let's, quick game. Just see what his riddle is. Who dominates the spirit of the beast? That is Raznet. Which is enough to level Maxwell. I don't see any herbs here. Experience gain plus 5, that's pretty decent. But, again, we're not doing that. Only reason I do it is just so I can see if I know the riddle. Thankfully, it hasn't been anything too hard. They've all been questions related to the mythology of the game. Forest of the Ulrog. Nope. Nope. Actually, there's a... Is this another... Whatchamacallit hut? No. Let's go to the map. Yeah, there's another hut here. There's also another mausoleum. I think what we're going to do is kill these guys. Kill some more guys. And maybe get that down to... What's the word? Balanced. I am so much faster than these guys are now, it's not even funny. Let's creep a little bit south and take a rest. How close is Kaelin? 127. It's a little bit more. Golan's 1200. Oh, torch. Well, it's going to be worth a lot of experience. And that's what I want. Ah, Maxwell and Kaelin. Good. Let's see. I kind of just want to keep putting points into strength. I really do. Learning Stunning Strike is almost done. And, yeah, let's just put a point into armor. So Stunning Strike will be done in the next level, so after that... I might actually start getting meditation soon. Oh boy. Organic protection. That's nice. However, reading the documentation that comes with the game... Actually, no, organic I think is all by itself. I'll have to double check. I'm not gonna reach that level before the end of this part anyway. So it's fine. Dispel. Is it still removes negative? Ooh, so it removes what you want it to for 5 extra PP. Yes please. And the only thing I can get is meditation. Let's do that. I doubt it really targets the entire party, though. Target all enemies or allies. That I'm gonna have to try it. Just a sapphire ring? Sure. Wow, that's it? That's a little bit disappointing. Are you guys any easier? You're balanced now. That's exactly what I wanted. However, this combo has proven before that it kind of wrecks my face. So I'm a little bit worried. Especially with this big nasty guy right in the middle. And that happening. Yeah, let's divine armor Maxwell. That's not helping. It really wasn't. 88? Wow. Gullet, can you take care of him? Because I think in the very near, thank you. In the very near future, he's going to fall over very dead. I need to heal my Xulima. Yeah, that's what I wanted to avoid. You are almost dead in your next turn. Now you're definitely dead in your next turn. I'll even have Astra punk you, just to ensure. Good. Maxwell. These guys shouldn't be too bad, just the two of them. Of course, I say that and I miss. Thankfully, the bleeding isn't that bad. Could you actually cast Nimona, please? I think I need her assistance. Especially with Kaelin very quickly running out of power points. Ooh. Yeah, I was pretty worried about this, and for good reason, too. Okay. Nimona has lots of PP. Let's get some of ours back. Because I could still lose. I'm still kind of messing around with all this bleeding. He needs a little bit more poison in his system, I think. Maxwell. Since this guy is going to be more alive longer than this guy's going to be. Should have recovered her power points. I don't think it matters. 1200 experience. Yeah, I think even one little tiny enemy more in there, and that would have been pretty terrible. Oh, I should have healed wounds first. It's fine. That's who I wanted to see. Well, I don't want to see her. She's probably really hideous, but it's fine. I am running out of food, though. Constitution by 1 point. Who needs that? Looks like a Xulima. Yeah. Okay, let's go. I don't have enough food, really, to be doing this, but let's do it anyway. That in the first cabin, if, you know, that's a size indication. This place isn't that big. We have a new flying horrible creature. 40 HP and wounded? Oh. Maxwell's already down to half. And they're fast. Oh. Run away. Wow, this horrible witch has some really, really nasty guys on her front porch, doesn't she? Yeah, no, it says balance, but that middle guy is just horrible. Hopefully that was the right save. Hopefully the game saved for me. So we're not doing that. Oh boy. Yeah, I need to do another food run shortly. It really kind of, well, let me start again. I hadn't really been having to do many food runs for quite a while, but all of a sudden it seems like I need to do them quite frequently. We can do that. It doesn't have the guys without the helmets. He's trying to run away from me. Yeah, no, you don't. He was probably trying to get his buddy over here. Which I honestly wouldn't blame him. Can I? Oh, thank you, game. Thank you, game. Okay. Doesn't seem like I can go that way. Is this... what is this leading to, anyway? Is this leading to... well, isn't there a mausoleum in this map? Yeah. It's probably that. Haven't found the key for it yet. Which is important. Nice. Levels. Always good. Xulima, what do I... yeah, let's do that. It's fine. Learning. I've got 3 points. I think I'm just gonna do that. Yeah, it's more neglect to swords, more neglect to quick strike, but, that's okay. It's really not. I'm gonna have to do it eventually. Some of Glot, learning. Still have 5 points. She gets greater heal, finally. She doesn't get anything, though. Nothing substantial. Oh, yeah, I need that. That's fine. Yep, mausoleum. Which I'm damn sure I don't have the key for, and I'm not going through all of that trying to get the thing for it. That's just not gonna happen. And eat through all of my lockpicks in like 5 minutes. Thank you. Can't use it, though. Hello! Was that enough it was not enough experience for my stragglers. That's a pity. Kinda hoping for that. Still a great number of enemies, though. This area makes me nervous. I really should have rested before I left. Song of Fear. And there goes my torch. Let's go over here and rest. I am down to 1 day again. I already have to go on a food run. No! No, absolutely not. One is pretty dangerous. Two is just not gonna happen. More cursed hounds. I don't want to fight cursed hounds. The worst thing about them is you can't avoid them. Which is upsetting. Damn, I didn't get my fourth tusk. That's what I was hoping for. I'm really, really worried about the, encounter coming up, though. Yeah, the, whatchamacallit, because I don't have enough food to rest here. Okay, so at least those little cursed hounds won't be bad this time. Can I get out of the area completely before encountering them? Probably not. Especially if you stop to get food. Apparently, yes. Anyway. Time for a food run. Yay. Actually, I'm gonna get encountered before I even get to town, aren't I? Oh, no. Stay on the road, RPG. Stay on the road. At least you can get a little bit of food out of the town first. Not to mention shopping. Gold stunning short sword. Yeah, I think we can buy that. I think that's worth it. Sapphire ring, 100 gold, woo. Gold philosopher necklace. How about no? Hmm. Let's just get rid of that. I'm never going to invest in that. All it does is make you see a little bit larger. That's it.
Come back.
And soon. At that point, that's pretty damn useless. I guess maybe as a I still can't really think of anything why I would want to get that. Like, even playing Devil's Advocate for it, I really can't. It's like, you can see a little bit more. And most of that would be area that you can't even reach. So, yeah, I've got nothing. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, here they come. Right in the middle of my food run, too. Oh no. That, yeah, they do, the big ones do have a different curse. That's pretty horrible. And I'm gonna have to live with that for a while too, aren't I? Anyway, Golem leveled. Yeah, you got an extra hour of food RPG, but you gotta rest off a bunch of stuff. Boy, what are we up to? 1.7 to 3.8. It's getting there. Slowly. Very slowly. Anyways, yes. More food run. Alright, food run is now done. I forgot about that little thing of food. I really hope that I can get this last Yotam Tusk. That's 2,000 experience. That's what, 3-4 combats at least? I don't want it that badly. No. That's a little bit much. 2 Yotams is just wait, no? Are they all that's left? Balanced. Can I get down here and get a cheaper rest? No. For the umpteenth time.
Your wish was granted.
Again, they're probably the very last set of random encounters in this area. Yeah. If that's the case, let's just eat that and kill them. Or get 300 gold, you know, whichever happens first. Yeah. 2 Yotams. This is going to be horrifying. Yeah. Especially with group-wide stuns. Methinks I need Nimona. Could you please stop stunning the crap out of my healer? Thank you. Okay, I already need to heal the crap out of Xulima. And you need to get poisoned a lot. Probably shouldn't be dividing your efforts this much, RPG. This guy, I'm just gonna bleed to death. 30 damage, he needs a lot more than that. Please stop doing that. Yeah, this is going exactly how I expected it. It really is. I don't care if Arcano dies at this point. Sure, kid. To you. How much are you bleeding now? 60. Still not enough, I don't think. I need at least one of you stunned. Not good. Please don't kill Astra. Please don't kill both of my casters. Maxwell's gone. Yeah, that I think is a not quite. Not quite indeed. I need a place to rest that's not going to suck my food out of me. Pretty much all I can really do is run from them. I like it how it pushed my party in the opposite direction of which I am going. Sadness. There is one more left. Come on. There we go. I have to cram myself into the thing, but... And yeah, I'm not losing 2 days of food. Although, RPG, there is the fact that you do have cursed hound fangs. Damn. Not good. Not good. I'm just gonna run. It's that. I really blame the whole jumping thing. Don't do it. I said don't do it. There goes Julia. Kaelin's getting away. I think Gollan, however, is screwed. Yeah. It's a good thing I didn't try to do that to combat. I don't think that would have happened very much. Is there a place nearby I can rest? Probably not. I wonder if Gollan can use camouflage with being dead. Game, could you allow me to fight the single Jotun, please? The one all by itself? What did I just say? Game does not listen to me at all. That's probably, except for that one that I encountered, by itself. Stop it! Jotun's balanced? Is that... Jotun Young, okay. I was gonna say, please don't be like an older version. Unfortunately, he didn't give me a shiny. 546 gold coins. What? That's wrong. That's not the right amount. Permanent transmutation.
Ready to serve.
What?
Your wish was granted. Ready to serve.
Okay. Yeah, two of those. I am not ready for that at all. Not even close. Methinks I really ought to go back and get rid of... Well, I need to identify the equipment I just picked up. It might be something good. Like immunity to the Jotun. Somehow I doubt that's a thing. Sure. Those guys can... You know how I was kind of upset that they could steal food? How do you think I feel about them stealing stat buff mushrooms? Yeah. Yeah, that's pretty horrific. Wow, I've got a decent amount of money.
How can I help you?
What do we have here? Nothing. Oh yes, I need to identify. Platinum light scale armor. It only weighs 8. Gollum can use it.
Come back soon.
I think I have new armor for Gollum. Actually, Yeah, new armor for Gollan. 66, I think he's my best armored now. Well, he is, you're wearing a shield. And finally get rid of that really crappy chest he's been wearing forever. Oi. Yeah, let's buy a couple of skill points.
Good day.
Add 4,200 a pop. And then 4,500 a pop. Yeesh. Sure.
Take care.
Yeah, those are getting expensive, aren't they? Although I'll use them. Anyway, next time, more Lords of Xulima. I think that's enough Xulima for me for today. Still didn't get that fourth tusk, though. No, it's in this screen. Yeah, I still only have three. Oh well. Until then.